fucking year. Walking my dog on the leash, he's a fucking beast, looking like he wanna smash you down for a feast. The hellhound, pure black, that you would never wanna see unleashed. He would chew your limbs off and just leave you beached. We're family, so be damn sure he's gonna stand by me, whether it's a hairy 12-foot beast wandering in the street. It doesn't matter, he's gonna leave it deceased. Even if you think about jumping my fence, your heart will stop and your body will go tense. When you come around threatening, my dog's bark is almost deafening. A fine-tuned machine that you can't measure on any scale. He'll stay calm and rip off your arm and leave you like a split veil. He was astray on the street for 2 years. Anyone who dared challenge him ended up with psychological fears. I wouldn't waste your energy trying to run, son. The sick little fucker finds it more fun when the pair of us are walking down the street. 2 blocks away, you almost faint from the heat. I'm not talking up, boy, I'm just giving you fair warning. Keep your bones, he'll be gnawing. You talk about pulling out the Glock while I'm pulling out the Magnum. Yeah, but that shit that you can't even fathom. He will strike out in the dark like a phantom. He got more guts than any slaughterhouse. See him, you look like a fucking mouse. He can leap up and bite your nose off at 6 foot tall, leaving you bleeding and screaming as you fall. And for the ones who try to throw a punch, beware, he will catch it and then your hand will be crunch. This is not power you can confront, not even for fucking Donald Trump. Let me show you some here, fool. I bet you never learned this at school. Multiply Magnum to the power of Brandon equals no one left fucking standing. My boy, the lethal animal and fearless killer. One glance will have you feeling like you're in a thriller. I guess by this point you're wondering how and what is power and source. Unbelievable is raw determination, not force. I'm here to level the playing floor. When I run up and kick in your front door, my Magnum got you laying flat, scared to make a sound. I guarantee after that you'll swear it's from hell's pound. You'll never ask for another round. You'll probably kick your pants and leave town and fucking begging me to take the crown.
Yeah, boy.